Raise up your hands, everyone.
But your blessing is coming back.
So, Tell God to restore back everything that was taken from you. She's going to get all that she wants. She's going to be blessed. She's going to be great. She's going to be set from every covenant of God. I break it today. God is fighting on your behalf. Pray, everyone, let God visit you. Get out. Whatever the enemy did, I cancel you now. I command it to leave now.
Let it be the grace of God. Others are still
there, you don't even know. Why whenever you get out of your house, you get accidents? Why whenever you get someone you love, you separate and everything gets messed up? Why whenever you get a job and try to work, you end up failing? Why whenever you try to travel, you fail to get a visa? Let the Spirit of God visit you today. God visit the lives of your children today. All evil powers, I cancel them out today. There are some people here. When the grace of God is going to take you out of the misery you are in. There are some of you, I see your tears are going. The Spirit of God is visiting you where you are. You're going to get a transformation right now. You're going to get another grace that's going to take you out of the suffering. You're going to be dressed up with the glory of God to change your history of your life. Some of you are going to minister to God. You're going to be greater than you think. You're going to do amazing things in this world. I see the Spirit of God moving around this place. God is taking away the sorrow and the troubles you've been moving in. You're going to see the victory you've never seen. You're going to receive the grace you never got before. There are some of you with problems troubling you. First, put your hands down. I come out of it, follow your hand. I come out of it, wherever you come from, be burnt. Anyone with a big problem, you have a problem taking away your peace. Wondering how you're going to break through.
My God.
Wondering how you're going to be.
Okay, you are too many. Therefore, I can't go one by one. Because of the number. But after all, you see, we have time to go.
To China, it's a good day. I want to proclaim upon you, some of you don't know. But listen to this kidney. Lady, may God protect you. I command that freedom. Get out and go far away. I pray for you the protection of God to follow you and overcome this world.
Now problem has come. I can't concentrate on anybody. Anyway,
the good thing you've come out with
prayer
and love.
emyaka gyemaze nga mpereza Katonda.
But the years I've spent serving God,
ate nebaza Mukama.
I thank God,
nga mpereza Katonda watali kusosola muntu.
I serve God without segregating anyone.
Era yesonga lwaki wano mulaba w'abasiraamu.
And that's why you see Muslims here.
Tekikulumya omutwe n'ogamba lwaki bazegwe w'abatonda.
Will not bother you.
Golowooza gwe mugeze nnyo.
Do you think they're wise? Yesonga
lwaki olaba w'abalokole.
That's why you see the Septies.
Olaba w'abakatoliki.
You see Catholics.
Olaba w'abaprotestants.
You see Protestants.
Mu butuufu n'abalogo webali.
Even the witches are wrong.
Naye Katonda atwagala.
But God loves us all.
Yesonga lwaki wetuli.
That's why we are here.
Mbabulire.
I'm telling you.
Nenda kusabira esaala ey'okuggyawo ekizibu ekyo.
I'm going to make a prayer for you to take away that problem.
Naye bw'onoddayo.
But when you go back.
Bangi kumwe. Olina ky'ogenda okulaba.
Many of you will see something.
Ekisinga okunakuwaza nti oluusi ky'olaba ate tojja kusobola kukiyita preaching.
But unfortunately you may not be able to interpret what you see.
You'll see something but you don't know why it is there.
Olina ky'ojja okulaba naye nga tomanyi lwaki okirabye.
Therefore ngenda kubawa obudde naye nebaza Katonda.
I thank God when I was praying for this gathering. Even you from Vamusive Church. Even those who have never gone there.
Michael,
yes, sir. Someone may be staying in Katwe in Kampala. And you tell him
that
you have prayers at Vamusive Church Nansana. I say that I come from far, I can't come. But the spirit that was put on him kills him. And he's taken back to Bushenyi. Don't you see that's very amazing? They transport you back to Ishaka or Bali.
Yet
you feel it's hard for you to leave where you're staying to come to church. I want to proclaim upon all of you. God has permitted me. After the anointing, I pray for it being established in your life. I'm going to be praying with you the whole month starting from tomorrow. And tomorrow, I don't mind whether some people have not understood it. I got a journey to go to the white nations. Because some friends that called me to minister there. In Uganda, to get a visa of America, it's very special. I'm also not small.
So champo wangu mukufuna visa.
It made me easy to get a visa.
Ticket.
I had already got another air ticket. I was going to UK. That evening God told me to be with the members of the church for 2 months. My friend told me, so you watch them and I only Muslim. Because it's one of the people who wanted that opportunity. According to me, I've just returned back. I have a full month. But I have a full month. Starting from tomorrow, Monday. Apart from starting from tomorrow, Monday. I'll be at Vamusive Church.
I'm going to lead you into your victory.